behind you. There's an open seat here.
Thank you.
Hello, I am Nettie. So you are the new student. Have you met Professor Ronan yet?
Shall we begin? Welcome to year 5 of charms. Now, this will be a crucial year in your education on the art of charm work, but I am confident that we will take hold with the passion and rigor requisite of such a challenge. Right, now, everyone, please open your textbooks to page 517. But before we begin, can anyone here tell me the difference between the incantations of the color change and growth charms? Anyone? Anyone? I am afraid it is too late to study now. My, the summer months must have really taken a toll on you all. By the looks of it, you all spent your holidays practicing Obliviate on one another. Do you even remember how to perform a basic summoning charm? Well, it seems that we are in dire need of review. Everyone get into pairs and take positions on opposite sides of the classroom. Now let's put those textbooks to use as the blunt objects you so believe they are and take turns summoning them out of one another's hands. Only one book will be needed per partnership, Miss Dale. Thank you. Get into place now.
Окей, значит, акцию будем сейчас изучать. Понял, да. Ой.
Akio.
That is not bad.
You are a swift learner. I see a lot of potential, but remember, potential is nothing without practice. Keep at it. You might just rival Miss Onai here. Very good, everyone. That's enough of that. Well, as you all seem to have the basics down, and it is an exceptionally lovely day, I was thinking that we might have ourselves a little excursion outside for a spot of fresh air. After me.
Он как, то есть урок окончен, но все равно идите за мной.
I've always found that fun goes hand in hand with mastery, as I'm sure the Quidditch players amongst us would agree. So, what better than a bit of sport to put our prowess with the summoning charm to the test, right?
Прикольно.
So why don't we have our newest student start us off?
Прикольный, на самом деле, препод. Так, акцию.
Akio on one of the spheres and relinquish your charm at the last possible moment. Now, think of this like gobstones, if you will. But instead of throwing the marbles out, you are summoning them toward you. The trick is to pull the sphere as far as possible, but not a bit more, or it'll fall, yes? Now, I could keep talking about theory.
Так, ладно, на какую кнопку-то нажимать? This
is the best, professor.
А, 4.
Akio.
Very good.
Not too... Ой, понял. Надо, я думал, что прям... Это я же отпустил. Надо еще раз нажать, да? Или что? Надо сказали, отпустите.
But there's certainly no sport in playing without some friendly competition. Miss Onai, would you care to give our new student a bit of a challenge? Come on up.
Ладно.
You'll be the blues, just as before, and Miss Onai, you are playing red. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Ну-ка. Понятно. Найс.
Very good.
Понял, понял. Ай, блин. Не до...
Let us see this.
Ну вообще.
There we go.
Как можно побить максимальный счет?
Excellent control there.
Ну а как можно пройти полностью, как бы, если у нее и так максимум очков, я не могу больше, чем максимум набрать. Ну что ты сделал?
I think we are well past interesting at this point.
I'll say.
Enough chatter, focus now, you will need it.
Сквозь меня, ну ладно, я понял, понял.
Here we go.
Ай, ахоха. Ноль. Так. Надо сейчас. Найс.
Splendid.
What's this?
Что-то у тебя хуже стало получаться, чем в начале. Давай, давай, давай. Ай, перелетел, блин. Да. Такое себе. Значит, надо вот сюда встать. Вот так вот. Все, у меня больше, у меня больше.
Nicely done.
Very good, both of you. Well done. Class is dismissed. Gather your things on the way out.
Ну, если бы они были.
Good game back there. I must admit, I think I underestimated you. Took me weeks to become proficient with Akio. Took weeks for me to get anything right when I transferred here. It gets easier.
А то есть ты тоже не с первого курса.
That's good to hear. It's a lot to take in all at once.
To put it lightly, I remember how I felt when I first arrived. I transferred here from Ouagadou just before my fourth year. My mother received an offer to teach divination here. Before I knew it, we had left Uganda and were halfway around the world at a new school in a new country.
Is Ouagadou much bigger than Hogwarts?
Ouagadou School of Magic is the largest wizarding school in the world. So yes, bigger than Hogwarts. But it never seemed intimidating or overwhelming to me. It always felt like home.
Is Ouagadou a castle, like Hogwarts?
Its address is Mountains of the Moon. It is not so much a castle as a beautiful edifice carved out of the mountainside. I remember the first time I saw it, the mist was so thick I could hardly make out anything at all. And then it just materialized before me, this enormous school that seemed to be floating in midair.
This may seem an odd question, but is magic the same there as it is here?
Mostly, yes. But I did have to learn how to use a wand when I arrived here. Hardly anyone at Ouagadou uses one.
Wow, интересно.
Spells cast without a wand must be less powerful than those cast with a wand.
No, not at all. Wizarding magic cast without a wand is just as powerful. I find wandless magic to be much more instinctive. Not to mention quite convenient if one is without their wand. I must admit, that I am growing quite fond of using a wand. It seems very dramatic.
It's nice to learn about another wizarding school.
Thank you for asking. I do miss Wagadu, but I am glad to be here at Hogwarts. Ah, I think Professor Ronan wants to talk to you. Better not keep him waiting.
Okay.
Until next time.
Of course, you can.
A word, if you would.
If you're so inclined.
You wanted to speak with me, Professor?
I did. I trust your first charms lesson lived up to expectation?
Well, an outdoor competition wasn't exactly the lesson I was expecting, sir.
What charm is there in the expected? You did well, managing to best as gifted a student as Miss Onai.
Thank you, Professor. I enjoyed the match.
Miss Onai is always a fierce competitor, though I sense that she is a bit distracted of late. Now, Professor Weasley has asked that your professors give you instruction outside of the ordinary curriculum. Expect to hear from me soon regarding a special assignment that I am preparing for you.
Окей. Первоклассный студент. Уии. Кайф. Так, а ты кто? О, у меня уровень повысился. Прикольно. А ты зачем?
After my brother learned the summoning charm, it was constant accio this, accio that, cutlery flying everywhere. Quite unsafe, really.
Ладно. Как скажешь. Так, тут я ничего больше не могу исследовать. С тобой могу поболтать.
Professor Ronan reminds me of my grandfather. Loads of wisdom, but a bit mad.
Ну, да. Не поспоришь. Это его кабинет, я так понял. Понял. Закрыто. А, тут я не могу ничего сделать? Нет. Так, а...
You're the new student, aren't you?
Ну, давай, давай, познакомимся.
You wanted to speak to me.
Samantha Dale. I've been eager to meet you. You're the student everyone's been whispering about. Hope your first day's going well. You certainly seem to hold your own in charms.
No.
Thank you, but it really wasn't all that challenging.
My brother William would tell you not to be so humble and to trust your abilities. Then again, he tends to be a bit overconfident in his. Well, better see to my charms homework. I find Professor Ronan's lessons a bit more challenging than you do.
Так, ладно. Мне сказали, что новое задание доступно. Так, тут пока по-прежнему ничего. Что тут за задание новое доступно? Черное — это то, где я нахожусь, или что? А, и вроде никаких заданий у меня нет больше. Мне нужно защита темных искусств. Но тут тоже где-то должно быть очень-очень близко. Так, ниже. Еще ниже. Вау. Внезапно. Вот на этом уровне, ладно. Понял, вот сюда, значит, надо идти. Пришел такой к какой-то рандомной компании, выпил чаю и ушел.
Ревелио.
Надеюсь, мне с пивзом сейчас не придется иметь дело. Ага, вот и защита темных искусств, собственно. Ну хорошо.
Professor Hecate!
Perhaps you'd be good enough to blast each other to pieces on your own time. I get new students every year, but I only have one Hebridean black skull. It was a token from the great poacher raid of 1878. No doubt you've heard of it. Now, You may be asking yourself how an old woman like me single-handedly took out the largest poacher ring in eastern Wales and lived to boast about it. Knowledge. To the wise, age matters very little. Today we will review a spell that has saved me from death at the hands of dark wizards more times than I care to remember. Levioso.
Levioso? A levitation charm?
Levioso! A surprised opponent is a weak opponent. Care to defend yourself, Master Pruitt? No? One thing I've learned as an unspeakable is the value of simplicity, especially in the heat of battle. Now, let's practice what we've just learned, starting with something small.
Давайте попробуем.
Левиосо.
Изи.
Now, let's try something a little larger.
У меня как будто одежда поярче, чем у всех остальных.
Let us begin with a basic cast.
Ага, понял.
See how the dummy deflected your cast?
Да.
This time, cast Levioso first, then the basic cast. Remember, a surprised opponent is a weak opponent.
Levioso.
Now, well done.
Nice. Понял, понял. Все, привыкаю постепенно.
Very good. But the best way to practice is by dueling. We'll start with you two. Duelists, take your marks.
Time for a proper Hogwarts welcome.
Now, I want a fair duel, using only Levioso, basic cast, and Protego. You may begin.
Окей.
Левиосо, Протего. Стюпид Протего. Левиосо. Стюпид Протего. Левиосо. I know.
Yeah, easy.
Not bad for a beginner. You give as good as you get.
I put you on the spot, and you rose to the challenge. Points to Slytherin.
Thank you, Professor Hecate. Glad to have the opportunity to practice.
If what I've seen today is any indication, we can expect great things from you. I demand excellence from my students. They are capable of achieving it, and they must achieve it. A classroom duel is one thing, but battling dark wizards, or as ever more likely, goblins, is a different
kettle
of Grindelows entirely.
Understood, Professor.
So, I'd advise you to keep practicing whenever you can. Perhaps Mr. Sallow will have some ideas for you. Again, well done today. I shall reach out soon with additional assignments.
Mm-hmm.
All right. That's enough spectacle for one day. Class is dismissed.
Так ты кто?
If you know the right spells, it's dark wizards that'll fear you, not the other way around.
Спасибо за очень интересное.
I'm not much for dueling. I prefer to keep things friendly.
Типичный пуффендуэт.
You dueled Sebastian. He's strong competition. Well done.
Спс. Так что тут замок уровень 1, да? 2. Сложно. Так, так, так. А, у тебя задание. Так, вначале с тобой поболтаю. Да уж, наверное, это сложно.
I enjoyed that.
Well, that duel was quite something. Everyone will be talking about it.
It was certainly good practice.
Practice? Felt more like I was dueling an expert. didn't expect a new student to be so deft with a wand. Then again, perhaps this wasn't your first duel.
Ну, как сказать, с кем я дрался?
In fact, it was. Perhaps I have a knack for it.
Be coy if you like, but I know better. Magic requires intention and talent. You know, you might be a perfect fit for a certain exclusive, unsanctioned dueling organization.
Я говорю, возможно, эти мои битвы с броней-то сходящие не считаются за дуэли. Просто бит. Но вот это мне, кстати, нравится.
Exclusive and unsanctioned.
Это вот мне нравится.
Excellent. Knew I was right about you. If you want to get the most out of your time at Hogwarts, you're going to need to break the rules now and then. Whether it's joining a secret dueling club or sneaking into the restricted section of the library, you just have to be clever enough not to get caught.
Thank you, Sebastian. I'll keep that in mind.
Да, ты погромче говори, чтобы тебя учитель услышал.
Sure, I'll see you soon. Perhaps somewhere unsanctioned. We'll see if your performance today was sheer luck or actual skill. Look for Luke and Brattleby near the clock tower entrance. If you're interested.
Люком Шумсби.
Till next time.
Wow. Задание выполнено. Так, тут сундук какой-то наверху.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide.
Ну, FPS иногда чуть-чуть проседает. Ну ладно, это не страшно. Так, что за задание? Послеурочное занятие, да. Так, ладно, тут я везде уже был, все вроде посмотрел, что пока что я сделать могу. Так что надо смотреть только уже в новых местах. Так, это снова двор трансфигурации. Тут я тоже вроде более-менее как бы все изучил. Так, ладно, с котиком мне не обязательно снова общаться.
What about the room, Professor?
Дик.
I was thinking the same thing, Дик. Perhaps you could help.
Oh, excuse, Дик.
Ah, there you are.
Ну, здорово.
I trust your first classes went well?
They did, Professor.
I heard as much from Professors Heckett and Ronan. Seems Professor Fig taught you quite a bit during your brief detour near... What was it you said? Some ruins? I'd wager there's a good deal more to your travels here than what you've told me. Isn't there?
Ну да.
Have you and Professor Fig not discussed my training?
He continues to be reticent about the details, mentioning only a few spells. Revelio, was it? And Lumos?
That's correct, Professor.
I see. Like trying to get a sonnet from a Strela. Regardless, you must continue to build upon what you've learned. In that regard, I've asked your professors to help hasten your progress with some extra assignments.
Professor Ronan did mention something about that.
In fact, Professor Ronan will meet you outside momentarily to assign your first one. Now,
I разве не должен в Хогсмид, да.
Хогсмид, I mentioned earlier. We've arranged to replace the supplies lost on your way here, including seeds, potion recipes, and spellcrafts.
Thank you, Professor.
And Mr. Ollivander will connect you with the perfect wand. You've managed your classes well with a borrowed wand, but you'll find the magic you cast with your own wand to be far superior.
Эти все поспрашиваем опять.
Can you tell me more about the potions shop, Professor?
J. Pippin's Potions stocks a wide array of potions ingredients, although they rarely sell recipes. Professor Sharp asked that they have a couple of particular recipes on hand for you.
Это как раз препод по зельям, что ли?
I've never heard of a spellcraft before, Professor. What is it?
A spellcraft is a recipe of sorts used when conjuring objects. I shall explain more about them when you...
Мне кажется, понял, типа, ну, крафтинг, типа, собираешь ингредиенты и крафтишь что-нибудь такое, пфф, и прикольно.
There's an Ollivander's in Hogsmeade.
There is. Most people are familiar with the shop in Diagon Alley. We're fortunate to have someone like him nearby. Mr. Ollivander is a genuine craftsman,
а когда это закончится,
highly skilled wand maker. I would trust no one else to pair me with a wand.
Интересно, а когда он перестал там находиться, потому что как бы в настоящее время его там точно нет. Ну, как бы, имею в виду, 1900-х, 1990-х.
I'm eager to get to Hogsmeade.
Very well. I'd like you to make your first visit to the village with a classmate. Help you get your bearings. Perhaps Sebastian Sallow or Natsai Onai. I've noticed you spending time with them.
Не, ну он из моего факультета. А у нее очень акцент забавный. Не, ну она такая более... Типа, учеба, все правильно, надо умным. А он такой, типа, давай хрень какую-нибудь сотворим, поэтому с ним
I'd like
лучше.
To go with Sebastian.
Glad to hear it. Mr. Sallow is a capable young wizard. And he knows the area. He'll keep you well clear of any of Victor Rookwood's undesirables en route.
Rookwood?
A rather unsavory local. Best to avoid him and his associates, including his right hand of sorts, Theophilus Harlow, if you can. Once you've finished Professor Ronan's assignment, your friend will meet you at the castle doors. No time to waste. The sooner you complete your work, the sooner you can enjoy a butterbeer at the Three Broomsticks.
Но Руквуд, во-первых, Руквуд — это чувак из... из Пожирателей Смерти Волан-де-Морта, который был шпионом в Министерстве Магии в отделе Тайн. Но конкретно здесь Руквуд — это был один из двух челов, которые в воспоминаниях мы видели, которые эти накладывали заклинания, все говорили, типа, вот надо, чтобы кто-то нашел, но сложно. Вот один из них как раз им и был. То есть какой-то потомок его... Так, пройти с профессором Ронином, чтобы получить свою первую задачу. Задача становится особый тип заданий, которые дают вам профессора Хогвартса. И после их выполнения они учат вас использовать новое заклинание. Наградой за выполнение вашей первой задачи являются восстанавливающие чары репара, которые необходимы для выполнения других заданий. Понял. Так, тут что? Есть интересное? А, монеточки. Замок. Мне Алахамору нужно как можно скорее изучить. Ну, она начнет вот так вот вертеться, как в Ордене Феникса в игре. Эх. Так, этот сундук закрыт, да. Ладно, что ж, тогда уходим отсюда. Пока по тем же местам ходим. Он птичек сделал.
Ah, there you are. You have a new spell to teach me, Professor.
Indeed I do. And an exceedingly useful one at that. The mending charm, Reparo. Fixes things right up. Makes a broken object good as new in the blink of an eye.
Hmm. It seems as if that might come in handy.
More frequently than one would imagine. As Professor Weasley mentioned, I am not the only one who will be teaching you spells outside of class in an effort to catch you up with your peers. A number of your professors have agreed to do so as well, but first, each shall ask that you complete a few preliminary tasks to hone your magic. I have arranged some for today. See them through and then report back to me. We will have you casting Reparo in no time.
Хорошо.
Why must I first complete tasks to learn Reparo?
No lesson or lecture can compare to first-hand experience, and these tasks should provide you with just that. Such experience is invaluable when mastering any new bit of magic.
Well,
I'll start on the task right away, Professor.
То есть, я так понимаю, вначале стоит их пройти? А потом уже отправиться в Хогсмид.
This is the right area. I wonder where the flying page is.
Вот она. Или мне нужна акция?
Accio. Got it.
Найс. И теперь... Вот тут вот, а.
A flying page must be around here somewhere.
If only a new student were to help me with my sad predicament.
А что с тобой?
Are you all right?
Don't you know who I am? Zenobia Noak. The girl whom everyone at school hates for no reason.
Everyone hates you? Why?
Because Hogwarts is full of bullies and spoil sports. Leander Pruitt's one of the worst, that no-talent moon mind. I wanted to make some new friends, and so I brought my collection down to the common room. My gobstone collection, that is. I was hoping someone would want to play. Are you familiar with gobstones? Little balls,
ну да.
Like marbles.
У меня с ним плохая история очень.
And if you lose, they spray you with a foul-smelling liquid.
Haven't much interest in a game that sprays you with odors.
Only if you lose, which I never do, or at least not often. People can be so cruel. Just because they're sprayed all over with smelly gobstone spit, it's their own fault for losing. Imelda is one of the worst losers. Everett and Astoria are terrible as well. And now those poor losers have taken my gobstones and hidden them in very high places all over the school.
Понятно.
Rather an overreaction on their part.
I'll say. Anyway, I can't work out how to get them back on my own. I don't think I know the necessary spells yet. I need someone, perhaps a selfless and talented fifth year, to help me.
Do you have any suggestions on how to get your gobstones down from their hiding spots?
If I knew that, I'd get them myself. Whoever hid my gobstones that high... Got up there somehow.
Ну, это на метле, когда я научусь летать.
Not really. Natty said hello once, but not a word since.
I'll see what I can do.
I'd appreciate the help. If you do find all of my gobstones, do come and see me again. I'll be back to playing Snake Pit and Jackstone by myself in no time.
У меня просто агрессия от этих плюй камней, после того, как я их в пятой игре пытался пройти, это было очень больно. Так, книжечка.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Ой, а тут надо метлу, да? Я так понял. А, в Хогсмид. А, понял, понял. Все это не здесь, это, наверное, в заданиях, да? Да. Да, 6 штучек. Рукоятки палочек, скрещенные палочки. А, это секретная дуэль клуба, это я... Это понял, все. Так, центральный зал снова. Я тут был уже. Ух ты, я теперь вот так вот могу делать. Я такое ощущение, что я тут вот так делать не умел. Вау. И что, оно так и будет? Да, походу. Это закрыто? Нет, открыто. Куда это ведет? Библиотека. Не, не хочу. Точно не сейчас. Сюда вот идти. Ладно. Тут я вроде тоже еще не был. Опа, секретик, секретик. Черные кожаные перчатки. У меня же такие уже были. Вроде бы.
Ревелио.
Так, тут ничего. Ладно. Так, ты с тобой даже нельзя поговорить. Ты бесполезный. Тут тоже ничего. Так. Ага, это выход как раз и есть. Так, тут замок. Так, это я нашел. Очень хорошо.
I don't think I'm ready for this just yet.
Так подождите, а где мне профессора-то найти? Я от него бежал, что ли?
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Так вот же он стоит, я вообще тупой.
I completed the assignments, Professor.
Marvelous. You clearly know your way around basic charms. Let us give the old mending charm a try then, shall we? Remember to be deliberate in your enunciation and movements. I want to see some vigor. Now, wand at the ready.
Yes, sir.
Remember, your wand is a conduit.
Ох, как интересно. Найс. Уже не только одну кнопку надо нажимать. То есть это можно использовать, понятно.
Perhaps a jilted lover thought it too accurate and lashed out.
Около воды. Ну давайте попробуем.
Repairer.
Nicely done. Works like a charm, doesn't
it? Nice. Я не могу тут ничего сделать, да, вот так вот.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Так, а тут-то что?
Revelio. Lumos. Levioso.
Ага. Как интересно. То есть иногда такие заклинания нужно использовать, чтобы что-то применить.
Revelio.
Но тут ничего не светится, а вот эта штука светится, но это понятно, это вот эта штука. Надо мне тпшнуться снова туда.